What up, fellas? Baylike over here. Welcome to my channel, guys. I have a special guest today, and his name is Cosmin. Cosmin, what's up? How are you?
I'm fine.
So actually, Cosmin won the competition that I was having on my Facebook page. And basically, we are right now just playing 1v1 Rocket League, and we're gonna have some fun. So it's gonna be pretty Gucci, pretty good. And Cosmin, where are you from?
Which city? Romania.
But which city in Romania? I know that you are from Romania. Come on.
I'm living in Buzău.
Which region is it?
Is near Bucharest.
Ah, okay. So basically, I just posted on my Facebook this post that you can see right now, and over there, Cosmin just wrote a nice comment, and I was like, I just pick him up, like, why not? By the way, if you wanna know more information about this competition, just check this video that is appearing over here. Over there, I just explain everything, and basically, we're just gonna play a little bit Rocket League, and we're gonna have some fun. I think it's gonna be cool. It's gonna be, yeah, super fun. Okay, let's go. Let's play. This is for real. Like, no jokes, Cosmin. Just show me what you got. I expect nothing.
I'll do my best.
Yeah. By the way, I think... Ah, kurva, nah. But this is kinda tricky because I have nobody who is defending the gate. Ah, you missed!
I missed too.
Oh, fuck. What am I doing? But are you playing with a joystick or are you playing with a keyboard?
No. I use the keyboard. It's so hard with joystick.
It's harder with joystick?
Yes.
Wow, this is how you do things! What up, pull up! Bro, you just got destroyed. Okay, you got that one. Just pick it up. And oh no, you motherfucker, you just stole my boost. Now, I have no speed. Okay, wait a sec.
Okay, I missed.
But don't let me win!
No.
Ah, cool! Ah, that was supposed to go to the to the gate. Okay, but I missed. Nothing. No.
The last time I played was 2 months ago and I lost my skills.
Yeah, sure. Last time I played was yesterday. Cosmin, what is popping? By the way, do you know Sandu Ciorba?
Yes. Listen, Sandu Ciorba, that's cool.
Everybody is listening. Oh, kurva, no. I was not supposed to hit it like that. It was supposed to just go to the gate. Okay, Cosmin, show me what you got. You are supposed to be the member of Bay Army, and we are really strong in the Rocket League. Everybody knows that. No, you are just. Ah, you motherfucker!
Yes, I destroyed
okay.
you.
Okay, that one was good. That one was good, I gotta agree. And how old are you?
I'll be 17 soon.
Ah. And which other games are you playing? Except Rocket League?
I'm playing League of Legends.
League of Legends, that's mostly League of Legends?
Yes, I spend a lot of time playing League of Legends.
I was also trying Heroes of the Storm. Do you know the game? Heroes of the Storm?
Yes, I heard, but
yeah, it's like similar to League of Legends. It's basically almost the same, but in the Heroes of the Storm, you are sharing the experience with the whole team. So imagine that somebody is, you know, playing really badly in your game, and you have to share the experience with everybody. Like
League of Legends works the same. It's hard. You can't win by yourself. You need your team.
Yeah, but no, okay. No. I don't know, what did I do? But in Heroes of the Storm, listen, it's like everybody is the same level. For example, everybody is level 16, you know, and when you are killing, for example, you are killing so many mobs, you are contributing to the whole experience of the whole team. So, you know, that's a little bit different. So,
fuck.
Oh, what happened? What happened there? Okay, that was kind of interesting.
I pressed the wrong button again.
No problem, no worries. But how do you know that it's actually much harder to play with joystick?
I tried.
Did you? Because I
couldn't hit the ball.
Really?
Really.
I was thinking about buying joystick because I was reading some articles and they were saying that all pro players are playing with only with joystick. So yes, I was not really sure about it, but
I used keyboard until reached 13, then I used my joystick, and it was 100 times good. Harder.
Ah, okay, I understand.
Oh, bro!
No.
Get out of my way! No! Fuck.
Not even close. Oops.
Okay, but I'm still winning, bro. Like, I'm still winning. Just go, show me what you got. Okay, I just won this one. You know how to protect your gate. I can appreciate it. Oh, you missed. I didn't expect this. What happened? What just kurva happened now? That was kinda easy.
Nice one.
But I heard, for example, that when you got joystick, it's much easier to fly. What do you think?
Yes, it is, but you need to practice a lot. And I don't have time to do this.
Okay, let me just... I wanted to score one goal.
I want revenge.
Okay, good game. Fellas, we just wanted to play one more match. I'm giving... to Cosmin the last chance. Cosmin, if you're gonna win this one, you're gonna be the ultimate boss. You're gonna be the boss of the bosses. Who will win this match is gonna become the king of Romania. Do you agree?
Yes, I agree.
Okay.
I'll be the king.
You wanna be the king? No, I'm the king, bro. Everybody knows that I'm the king of Romania. Oh, no, I'm just kidding. Sandu Ciorba is the king. No. I'm just joking around. Cosmin, yeah, do you want
right.
to...
He's
a Manili king.
Manili king.
Do you want to be, Cosmin, do you want to be blue or orange?
It doesn't matter.
Okay. I'm blue, da-ba-di-ba-da-ba, blue, da. Are you here? Bro, I am here alone, what happened? No, are you
You're
there?
Not alone. I'm with you.
Are you with me? No, you are not here.
Yes, I'm here. Oh my god.
But you are not playing.
Did you start the game?
Yeah.
I'm in lobby with you.
Okay, fine. Sorry for that. We got technical difficulties, but nothing really serious. Don't worry about it. What is your level in League of Legends?
The max level is 30 and I'm 30. And I start playing for Division to rank up.
I'm actually, I think my level is like 24 or something like that. But I don't have that much time playing, but I love League of Legends. It's a really good game. Can you see? Oh, you are over there. I am blue, da ba di ba di ba. Okay, here we go, the rematch. Cosmin, just show me what you got. Everything is in your hands right now. Okay, that was a good one. I gotta agree. Ah, kurva, what the flip? No, you can do...
Okay,
fuck.
This was so easy.
Because I just let you win. I just don't wanna be so mean. That's what happened for sure. No jokes at all. Kurva, okay. No worries. No, I got you, bro. I got you. Cosmin, what's up? What's happening? Is it gonna be goal? No, almost. Okay, I'm not gonna let you escape. Kurva do piče, vyjebanej. Ne! Cosmin, play! Show me what you got. You wanted to catch it.
You were so close.
Yeah, but not so easy. Everybody knows that I am the master of Rocket League. What the flip was that, bro? That was some glitch, I'm pretty sure.
You are so unlucky. No boost.
Pula! Dute Dracu! What do you think? Is Dute Dracu like nice?
Yeah, no, it's not.
But is it like really. It's not that bad actually. It's like okay.
Everybody uses this word.
Yeah, that's what I think. Fuck! What the heck happened? No! Bro! That gotta be some glitch. Bitch! Ah. Okay, I got a bo. Whoa!
So easy.
Because I let you. I gave you this ball. Check, I was doing nothing. I was not trying at all. I'm okay, but now I'm serious. Now, no jokes. Cosmin, you are sorry, bro. You know that you are my homie, but you are going down. Kurva, cipula, supula mea. Bro, I got epic save. Fuck, you stole my boost. What's up? No! Fuck, I don't know, bro, but something is with my controls. Okay, that was a good one. What you gonna do? Ah, fuck, okay, that's what you...
Oh, what happened there?
I don't know, bro. Okay, go, 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 go. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Pitcher, 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 pitcher. Rene, ne. And here we go. You just wanted to shoot at my game, but that's not gonna. Kurva to piče. No! No! You got hat trick. But what happened? First of all, you said that you didn't play for 2 months, and now you are destroying me.
I played 2 or 3 games before playing with you.
Really?
I needed the warm.
Yeah. Okay, got it, no problem. No problem, bro. Fuck yeah. So you know how to fly, yes?
Not really.
By the way, I think flying, to learn how to fly like a pro, it's really hard.
Yes, also, but that's why custom arms are created to practice.
Yeah. But most of the time when I'm playing with other players, they are actually like sucking so bad, you know, and they are mostly just using their turbo, their boost for no speed. Bro, this guy, don't... Bro, what's up? Cosmin! I just told you that I know how to do these things.
Last second goal.
Okay, now I still have time to actually win the match.
I'll let you score. Because I'm not mean.
Okay, you won this one. Cosmin, you are the king of Romania. I have to agree on this one. What do you think?
I think this was so fun. You are playing good as well.
Thank you, bro. Thank you. You are actually playing really good. But I was hoping that when you didn't play two months, it's gonna be my advantage against, you know. But it wasn't so easy like that. So thank you very much for joining me. Guys, fellas, so we just played 2 matches right here. First one I won it, but the second one was more important, and actually Cosmin won the second one. So Cosmin is the real winner of this match between us, whatever, of this battle. That's what I want to say, of this mighty battle of two giants. So basically, Cosmin, thank you, bro. I really appreciate it that you just find some time and you just play with me a little bit. Yo, fellas, thank you very much. Leave a like, leave a comment, please. Subscribe to my channel. Hit that bell so you'll be immediately notified as my newest video goes out. See you guys. Love you. Bye.